rimanere. One is amazing, it's a single dimension. Like a single, single dimension. Use this condition of indexing. They give it to the data size, array size. AR means complete use for the array size. It is a simple array is a complete use for the homogeneous data element. It is complete use for the derived data type. Like a use for the derived data type. It is also used for the single data type. It can be accessed for the individual specifying the line of elements. Everything will be used for the one dimensional array. Suppose you have a group of elements. It is a group of elements and arrangementing of numbers. Of line, the line of numbers. Such as used for the linear data. Linear data such as it will be processing of single dimension and multi dimension. It will be used for the single dimension only for single element. In the multi-dimension used for the rows and columns. We need the rows and columns, 2D dimension. Suppose in the syntax of data underscore type, array underscore name, array size. Suppose data underscore type means int, data type, int. Array underscore name means int array value. Array size means suppose 2 or 1, anything a value. We are giving the int value. Int array of 2, data underscore type, array underscore name, and array underscore size, size value. Suppose array is there, array name is array. We need the limit value, size value, such as giving for the 5, right? Suppose Rajesh is there, we need the 10 size of index. Okay, the limitation will be continue going on, limitation accepted. Suppose Rajesh Kumar is 11 cancer meaning, but one number is skipping the value. One character is skipping. Due to that, there is no size of enough. There is no size of enough inside, variable size. Suppose where array underscore name is name of the one day array. Array underscore name is name of the one day array, like the array. Array underscore name is defining the number of elements in the array. Number of elements. Defined to the number of elements in the array. It is using for the like a initialization and declaration of variables in the array. Like a use for the structures, pointers, loops. For the using the loops is for loop. For I equal to for loop for int. I equal to 0, I less than equal to n, I plus plus. Initialization changes increment and decrement operator. Plus plus is increment value. Minus minus is have to use the decrement value. It is using for the single dimension array. It is also used for the index of each element. The index of each element means like here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Suppose in the array of the program, starting elements the indicates can be accessed for value of 0. First thing is. Next thing or second thing is give to the values of all. Continue first thing is 0 can be accessed. It is a useful thing. Such as using for the store. Storing the value is 0. First value is first element or second element. You have to say anything of word using for. Okay, what is the application of one day array? Application of one day array means to implement the data structures. And data structures law, we are supporting the data structures like a stack. Two is heaps of graphs. Stack is first is last of. First number given to last number. Two is first in first out. First number only first out only. Single out. Like a front and rear. Rear means nothing but the word of front and back. First is last is only first value and last value. Heap means like a sorting. Like a arrangements. Heap means like a sort of arrangements. Arrangement of all values to be merged or be anything to use. Graph is like a use for the vertices, edges of graphs. Like a given diagram, we are giving this, suppose we are giving this graph. We have to split this. Suppose there is an interconnection between, so the lines are to be removed. Like a point, anything points. Editing points. one by one, step to step, we have to give each other.